We're so proud of your achievements and wish you every success as you embark on your future. Congratulations again.
I wish we were celebrating together. I'm so proud of your accomplishment. Congratulations.
It's been a real treat to work with you, to learn with you, to learn from you. I look forward to all the amazing things you're going to do in the future. And if we ever cross paths, as I hope we do, make sure you stop and say hello.
I hope you've had great years at UBC, and I wish you all the best going forward.
I'm really proud of all the hard work you put in, and especially, of course, proud of the students who took classes with me. And I know many of you were probably expecting around this time, you get to be celebrating somewhere really exotic on a beach maybe. And then, of course, COVID happened and kind of took a dump on those plans. My best advice to you right now that I'd recommend and during this time, you just got to roll with the times and just kind of, you know, take it day by day. Eventually things are going to get back to normal and you'll be ready to move forward again. I just want to wish you all the very best on your journey. Take care, everyone. Bye.
Hi, psychology and behavioral neuroscience grads. I'm so proud of you.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
I'd also like to especially congratulate all of the students from my happiness course last fall. You guys were amazing, and I think about you all the time, and I hope that some of the ideas we discussed in our happiness course are helpful to you as you move forward in this incredible time. Also, I want to share with you one finding from my research that I think might be helpful at this particular time. So my research shows that when people are going through a really tough time, as many of us have been recently, it can be difficult to really derive a lot of joy from the small pleasures of daily life, like sunny days, chocolate bars, and perfect coffee. But my research also shows that when people have made it through those hard times, they actually do better at savoring these small pleasures. So all of the adversity and challenges that many of you have probably been experiencing over the past few months could actually contribute to making you better at appreciating life's little joys as you move forward in your lives. So with that, I want to wish a huge congratulations to every one of you. And I can't wait to see all of your wonderful achievements. And I hope you stay in touch with us here at UBC.
It's been an honor to be part of your UBC experience. And I'm so excited to see what you do next. It's gonna be awesome. I'm so proud of you.
You did it. This isn't how you expected the end to look like, but I'm sure what matters is that you made it all the way to the end. Special shout out goes to people who went to Bagels with Ben and to Mukbench, and a special shout out goes to Callista and Shelby. Anyway, congratulations again. Y'all did it.
Pew pew.
You guys are really graduating in tumultuous times. I want to give a warm shout out to Brandon, Haley, Mike, Marco, Amran, Sarah, and Kamand. All the best to y'all.
You did it. Congratulations, class of 2020.
It's a huge accomplishment. You should all be very proud. Good go.
Lucy and I are very proud of your accomplishments. Way to go.
You did it. I'm very proud of you all, and I wish you all the very best.